I'm Sumit from Andaz. Thanks for being on the show.
My pleasure.
Jay, I love the name of your company, and I'd love to hear a little bit more about what you guys do.
Thanks. Infinite Monkeys is a drag-and-drop mobile app builder. We empower entrepreneurs, community groups, individuals to build their own mobile apps without having to learn any coding. It's all drag-and-drop, one click to publish a button.
Fantastic. How does it differ from some of the other frameworks out there, PhoneGap or some of the other guys that say they make it easy to build phone?
Well, for starters, we're truly zero coding. You don't have to really have any technical skills. If you can drag a mouse, you can do it. The second thing is we're international. We have the platform, including all help files and marketing, in 10 languages, including Hindi, Tamil, Spanish, Chinese, Arabic. And it's a really enterprise-ready, robust technology. We're going to publish hundreds of millions of apps. We're not some mobile agency that is trying to productize their offering.
Fantastic. So how did you guys get involved in the space? What was the innovation that spawned Infinite Monkeys?
So I built a large digital agency. It was one of the first, called Blue, and watched the desktop web CMS world go from $500,000 content management platforms down to zero through Squarespace and WordPress and all that. The exact same thing is going to happen in mobile, and we're making it happen.
Fantastic. Can you give us a few examples of some of the sites that people have built using your platform?
We have a lot of music bands, like people like the Lumineers, who are a Grammy-nominated band, restaurants, taxi services. I mean, remember, we're really long tail. We've got over 40,000 apps that people have already built in 60 countries. So there'd be a lot of examples.
Fantastic. And do the apps have a full database behind them, or they can have dynamic functionality?
They can have whatever you want to put into it. You know, there's about 40 functions that people can drag and drop into it. If you happen to have some technical skills, you can also do full HTML5 and inline CSS and all that if you want to.
Right.
There's a lot of possibilities.
And it obviously must work on iPhone and Android.
Native iPhone, native Android, and HTML5 mobile web simultaneously, which means we work on basically any smartphone on the planet.
Fantastic. How many mobile apps are there in the universe right now?
So there's less than 800,000 apps in the iTunes App Store.
Uh-huh.
And contrast that with the desktop niche publishing space, where you look at WordPress has more than 70 million websites. Tumblr has more than 80 million blogs. Even Wix has more than 25 million publishers. And in the App Store, there's less than 800,000 apps. I mean, we have barely started to scratch the surface of the long tail app publishing.
Great. And how long has Infinite Monkeys been around?
So we started in January 2011, did a year of data and dev and beta. We launched last February, and so it's been about 15 months that we've been live now.
Oh, fantastic. Can you give, do you have any tidbits of advice, learnings that you stumbled along the way of building?
I think build for scale from day one,
mm-hmm.
build for international from day one, especially in mobile, because that's where the growth is. It's easy, especially in the Valley, to build a US startup focused on the US market, and that's not where the growth is. And that's why we're international from day one. You know?
Wow.
And leveraging virtual organizations like through Odesk. We have about 35 people who are literally spread across six continents. And that's allowed us to build such an amazing platform so quickly.
Wow. So, Thai is a place where entrepreneurs come and they think about ideas and they start to get together. How does an entrepreneur with an idea start to assemble a team? You know, maybe this idea of Infinite Monkeys came about and then all of a sudden you guys started to come together. How did the team come together? How
sure.
do you foster that?
First of all, I'm a big believer in the lean startup approach, right?
Right.
So plan for it, test it, find out from your customers what they want, build a minimum viable product before you go into 12 months of stealth development just to launch a product that nobody wants. You know, so I think that's a great place to start.
Mm-hmm.
But in terms of building the team, map it out. Look at what does the organization look like or what should it look like in 3 months, 12 months, and 24 months. Plan that out and start assembling it. And then again, use virtual tools like Odesk to put together not just the best people who coincidentally happen to live within 30 miles of where your office is, but hire the best people in the world.
Mm-hmm.
And you could not do that 36 months ago, but today you can.
Fantastic. Okay, so Infinite Monkeys, curious name. Tell us a little bit about that.
So the infinite monkey theorem, it's a philosophy theorem, basically says that if you have an infinite number of monkeys sitting at an infinite number of typewriters for long enough, they would write the complete works of Shakespeare. And we're basically following that model, where we have a real long tail of hundreds of millions of publishers who are going to build apps. Each one of them is a tiny business, cents a day in terms of revenue, but if you have enough of them, it becomes a very substantial business.
Well, it sounds promising. It sounds like you got a real passion for it, so we wish you the best of luck.
Thanks so much. Great to meet you.
Mm-hmm.